This is inside that Arrol Johnston Car Factory. Built in the early 1900s.
Got a pouch up there.
I think it was Scotland's first car factory. That's a huge. It was built by an American company. More like reinforced concrete with steel inside the concrete. It's like one of the first times used in the UK. Well, in Scotland, definitely. Let's have a look around and see what's left. Courtyard pits. It's like all in a shape of like a big E. It's like based on the old car factories in Detroit in America. Like box there. Started off as a car factory, and then was bought by, I think it was British Rubber. That's where they made all the, like, they made conveyor belts and rubber wellies and stuff like that. Got the little sky walkways there, concrete walkways. Kind of view of the hills. Huge doors there. Sliding doors. Didn't wait that. Another massive open area. Got some pictures of this on the way back. I'll have a go, see if I can get on the roof as well. Check this out. This is the main road. It's quite easy to get in. Surprised it's still standing, to be honest. It's pretty safe. It's reinforced concrete, isn't it? Big part of it's been stripped here. Got the boardings and stuff. It says online it's shaped like an E, but it's got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like bulk bit things to it. It's a smashed out card in there. Gotta watch because there's holes in the floor all over the place. Apparently there for when it was a rubber factory, the conveyor belts to take the wellies up the floors. So different things would get done on each floor. Staircase there. testing the walkway. Kind of high up if it's not safe. I suppose there's one underneath, so if I fall, I'll end up on the one underneath. Hard from this side.
Office there, so a little fire, a little heater, engine, a little table.
A big staircase, places full of them, millions of staircases. Pigeons. Looks like rolls of like underlay or something. Slides there. Duplicate slides. UK carpet upholstery market, underlay market. That's what they must have been in here at some point as well. I just thought it closed when it was the welly factory. Old film. 1993. Let's see that. 1993. Quite a few of them as well. Dotted about. Plastics and stuff. So in this cupboard. So being careful because there's like holes everywhere like that. I want to stand on something down through it. Piles of wheels and stuff. Old film still left. Unipay time attendance. So 1989 93. Must have closed in 93, this underlay company. Left all the files. Was in Connect, that's Europe. See on that. I don't want to get too far. It's probably concrete, but I don't really want to stand on something and go through it. That's apparently where all the conveyor belts would come from, floor to floor, past the wellies up, and different stages of the making of the welly would get done. Big roll of underlay there. A lot of winches. Machinery over there, it's like a part of a vent thing. It's a bit of cabins and that. Some graffiti over there, I'll take you in there in a minute. Looks like it was a lift there, you can see the winch. Not sure you can see it on the camera, but winch on the top. I'll have a look, see if I can get on the roof. Glass everywhere.
More film. British Telecom connections in business. London. More underlay over there. More here.
That's probably just another staircase. Piles of old files. Obviously going to hit that with them. Imagine this next day. Different car parts getting built on different floors. Kind of place to work. Like that's the place. That's where I came in. Why not? I don't know. Well, I went through there. Probably in its day was probably the biggest employer in this area, in Dumfries. Piles more pure work here. Anyway, this is from Uniroyal Limited. He called the factory. Dates on it. On there. Was I born in 1981? Big safe, yeah.
Adams improved. Fire resistant safe.
It's a bit good, Dick. Have some shift in that. Door's heavy as out. Yeah, get a few pictures and restart the videos. Start the video back up again there. Rubber Works truck stop. Not sure what that is. Should have a look at now what that means. Right, let's see if I can get a bit higher and get on the roof. I haven't got a lot of time, so there's a giant lift there. Doesn't work. So these steps are all right, climb on. We're down on the roof. Paving slab nearly came away there. Be careful because this has been left for quite a few years. That's the engine bit for the lift. I be careful as well, because there's like a factory that's working next door. Have a quick wipe up here. Start going a little field on the roof there. Being easy for the workers, because you want to be in different part of the building, you just get on the roof and walk straight across. Might avoid anyone in that bit over there. I'm not slowing the police one out. Belt up here. Stay away from the windows on that side. Someone's got a small penis. That view. Let's get a little deck chair set up there. A few cans. Perfect day. There's not much air. I'm going to head back this way. Here we are.